I said, I guarantee he's gonna bypass Ortiz, he's gonna bypass Fury, he's gonna bypass Wilder, he's gonna fight somebody like Big Baby Miller.
And sometimes,
I'm on record saying
that. Yeah, and sometimes I feel like it's so predictable, because when I'm hearing I'm being blacklisted, and when I'm hearing Fury, you know, don't want like 30, 40 M's to fight me.